I'm here with Paul Murrell, who's our chip leader going on to the final table. You've had a very good stack throughout most of the competition. It's just got bigger and bigger. Is that the same plan you've got for the rest of the final?
Yeah, hopefully just carry on going. You know, a bit of a card wreck, and I've just been hitting big hands. I've kings two or three times and aces, and just playing well and hitting cards. So sometimes going in behind and coming out good. So just hope
anyone
it carries
you're particularly
on.
Watching out for in the final?
I'm really looking forward to it. The fact that Neil Channing, Paul Bracken and Ben Vincent are all on the table, and looking forward to playing with them, that should be really good.
Excellent. Good luck, Paul. Looking forward to seeing you on the final.
Thanks very much. Cheers.
Neil, how are you doing?
I'm doing very well.
I've got to say, you know, final tables seem to be like buses.
Yeah, they don't have one for about 10 years, and then two come along together. Yeah, the only finals I was making was in one table TV crapshoots. So.
But yeah, I mean, you're going into the final. You're one of two chip leaders, I believe.
Yeah.
And you know, you've played a pretty solid game throughout the tournament. You know, you.
I don't know about that. You haven't seen some of the cards.
But you know, you know, I think gradually as the tournament's gone on, you smile more and more and more.
Oh, so, please! Hopefully, I'm not so fickle that I only smile when I've got chips. I did get a bit miserable in the middle of the tournament. Somebody upset me, and it was just after I'd gone down to 9,200. I just went into kind of super determined mode, and luckily I got a few good cards, and I went from 9,200 to chip leader. I had a little bit of a wobble at the end last night. I lost a big pot, and a little bit of a wobble at the start today. I lost a couple of pots, but I don't know, I seem to find hands actually, which never normally happens. I found a few hands like just when I need them.
Well, I'm sure you're going to be a fantastic character for the final table, and you're going to make some great plays. We're really looking forward to seeing them all. Thanks very much, Neil. Good luck on the final.
Thanks, John.
Cheers. Lee, how are you doing?
Not too bad. Just looking forward.
Your first GUKPT, is it?
It is, yeah. The first main event, yeah.
And first final table. Now, you've won big before, so you're no stranger to big money.
Well,
no. I mean, has it been a good tournament for you so far?
It has. It's been good. I think the standard of play has been a lot better than the stuff I've been seeing on the TV. In recent events, I think there's a fair few good players around the table, so it should be interesting.
No, I just wanted to see how good promising it actually was.